we're playing these games without one of our best players, and we were able to come back and have a good second half of that hockey game. There's a chance for Anisimov. Pass across, and they score. Anisimov to Panarin, and he rams it home, and the Blackhawks are on top with their first shot on goal.
Does not take that line long to find some open space in the offensive zone. And space for this particular sequence and a good give and go. Patrick Kane starts it and Panarin buries it as the Flyers lose the battle on the wall. Terrific pass across, and there's the shot by Panarin up over the glove of Mason.
And then trying to center it in front, taken back by Manning. Big hit. Flyer hit the ice hard there as the Flyers move back. With the puck, as Waffle went down, Giroux drops the forecheck. Back to Giroux, the shot! Darling the save. Now finds Gostisbehere. Cross ice, Giroux, one-timer goes wide. Forecheck again to Gostisbehere, center point to Giroux. He fires again! Save. Darling right into the breadbasket. Great puck movement, and also great retrieval of the pucks by the Flyers. Hard hit on Kruger, stopped his progress. Puck. Rasmussen got the puck back. He's then dumped by Manning on a physical play. But Rasmussen right back up.
I wanted to take all credit for it. He said, I felt like I touched him.
Yeah. He's being very nice.
Yes, he was. Great team guy.
Battle for the puck here. Cousins has it. Across Provorov. The shot. He scores! Number two in the career of Ivan Provorov. And he ties this game at one.
And the screen in front by Lubimov allows Provorov's shot to get past Darling.
Great job, though, before that with Nick Cousins, though, just keeping that play alive at the blue line, making a simple play. Goes off the stick.
Sandivelli get the 302. Fires have tied it. Here's Waffle. Taking it wide, trying to go all the way around behind the net. He does. Out the other side. His pass is to Provorov. Another shot. He scores! Bang, bang, and Provorov. Separated by just 31 seconds.
The second one, as he finds the seam, the pass from Roffel, he buries that with forecheck in front.
Yeah, it was the first one, Lubimov, and then the second one ended up being a beautiful play with forecheck. Look at the teammates, how happy they are.
In the last year with Keith, and now it's Panarin. Game of keep away with this line, the shot by Keith. Goes wide behind the net, now he's centered in front, the shot! Mason the save on Panarin! Is high in the air, and the Flyers have a 3-on-2 the other way. Here's Konechny. Konechny for Schenn. The shot! Score! Hawks turn back in one end. A 3-on-2 the other way, and Schenn buries it. 3-1 Philadelphia.
Right there, there's a little bit of a collision there. Panic goes down. The Flyers head the other way, and Konechny makes the pass to Schenn, who buries it upstairs.
You know what, I think part of it was panic laying on the ice. If the ref sees you get up, try to hustle, at least to give an effort to get back up and go, they'll call that.
It's Kempney to Trevor Van Riemsdyk for a shot. Pad save, Mason. Kempney a shot. Another pad save. They see through the block out there. Another shot off Delzato. And now it's Kempney, another one that goes wide. A shooting gallery right now. After it, Simmons will just bank it up high in the air. And off the stick, it bounces to Konechny and across the Chicago line. Konechny in front, Simmons! Save, Darling! Off the draw, it's Seabrook for Chicago, met by Provorov, but bouncing along the boards, taken out by Kane. Kane across ice, the shot, Mason the save! Bounces high in the air, and then to the boards. Giroux just trying to protect the puck, trying to keep Panarin away from it, sends it to Reed, it's chopped ahead, it'll roll out to center ice, and that'll do it! The Flyers' regular season home ice dominance of the Hawks continues. 13 straight wins over the Hawks here, and a four-game win streak for the Flyers for the first time since January.